name is Raúl and I'm going to talk about the length of days. In this project, I try to answer some questions about this subject. Okay, the first question is, if you look at the data, how the position of the cities and places affect to the length of days. Okay, you can see here the latitudes of the cities that I looking for. Four cities and two poles, the North Pole and the South Pole. The important data that I saw is in the South and the North Pole we have 24 hours of daylight. It's a very interesting data because you have in 1 month all day. It's interesting that. Another question that I try to answer is, what does the latitude affect to the days and nights? Okay, the plane of the equator, the Earth's equator is inclining more or less 23.5 degrees relative to the plane of the ecliptic plane. Equivalent to that, their rotation axis is not perpendicular to the plane. For example, you is summer, but in the northern hemisphere, but in the southern hemisphere is winter. For example, New York, where now it's summer, turning the Earth on its axis, New York is the most illuminated area on dark area. And the simple data, we have Buenos Aires, that they are now in winter, and in northern hemisphere are in summer. And Buenos Aires is the most time in the illuminated area on this part of the year. Okay, another question that I planted is, I think that it's the last question, but I didn't know that. What is a solstice, winter, and solar solstice, winter and summer solstice, and how can it affect to the length of days? Okay, the solstice are astronomical phenomena. Winter solstice are an astronomical phenomena, making the shortest day and the longest night. Summer solstice, depending on the shift of the calendar, can occur between the 20th and the 22nd of June, or in northern hemisphere and between 20th of December and 23rd of December each year. It occurs the opposite hemisphere are related to us in winter solstice. My conclusion was that in the place where you are, the length of days can change. All data are looking for in the web page of NASA, in the book of Geology of Earth of ESO, and in the web timeanddate.com. I hope you like it and thanks for watching me.